Hello guys, today I have found a hacker in a public server and we killed him multiple times. Here's the video. After I got killed, the hacker left so I couldn't kill him again. If you guys like this video, I will try finding the same guy or try finding a different hacker. Bye.